When you go on Instagram from a computer, you can view posts, stories, and even follow others. But you may have noticed the lack of the direct messages feature. Well, good news, there's actually a way to do it. Here's how to DM on Instagram from your computer. First, you will need to configure your browser to replicate a smartphone. If you're on Safari, go on Instagram.com and log into your account. Click on Safari in the menu bar, go to Preferences, and then check Show Develop Menu in Menu Bar. Click on Develop in the menu bar, then User Agent, and look for Safari, the latest version of iOS, iPhone. This will change the appearance of Safari to replicate the browser of an iPhone. For Google Chrome, log in on Instagram.com and right-click anywhere on the screen. Go to Inspect, and then click on the Toggle Device Toolbar button. Refresh the page and exit out of the inspection window. Once your browser is configured, the direct messages shortcut will appear on the upper right corner. Like the mobile version, you can read and reply to your previous messages, attach pictures, or start a new conversation by clicking the plus sign. Did you know you can post on Instagram from the web as well? Once your browser is configured, you can post a picture by clicking the plus symbol and uploading an image from your computer. Did you find this video helpful? Comment below and let us know. Or if you know of any alternative methods, share it in the comments.